guys, welcome to Folks View. Today I have recreated some legendary manga pages from the Naruto manga. Let's begin. To create this type of manga pages, you will be needing a A4 size page, and it's a regular one, and obviously a ruler and a pencil. Okay, I have taken a reference here from the manga page. I personally keep the borders thin because in manga pages there are a lot of sketches, so I keep in mind to have as big space as I can. Okay, so now the most important part, we have to separate the scenes by creating boxes of a relevant size as per the reference you have taken. Now sketching. At first I have created a rough sketch. Then I am drawing the deep lines with a darker pencil. All the details with this fine liner. But the fine liner ran out of ink, so I had to use a ball pen. It was not satisfying, but there was no other option, so that is why I had to use the ball pen. As you can see, the Mighty Guy's body was a little oily in color. It's because of the ball pen, but it worked. So finally, it is the result.